Namaskar and good morning. Today we'll take a look at another company, Steel Strips Wheels, which has improved its performance in Q2 FY21. Steel Strips Wheels Limited is engaged in the manufacture of single piece steel wheel rims in the range of 10 to 30 inches diameter for scooters, passenger cars, utility vehicles, tractors, caravans, earth mover segment, etc. The management consists of Rajinder Kumar Garg, Chairman, Dheeraj Garg, Managing Director, Andra Wheel Unnikrishnan, Deputy Managing Director. Let's take a look at the results. Net sales in Q2 are 405 crores compared to just 120 crores in the previous quarter, Q1 quarter, which was marred by the pandemic. The Q2 of last year, September 19 quarter, was 362 crores. So, year-on-year improvement is 12%, whereas quarter-on-quarter improvement is a huge 237% improvement. Q1, remember, was marred by the pandemic, Corona. Now, net profit in the current quarter, Q2, is 14 crores. Previous quarter, there was a loss of 38 crores. Year ago quarter, 8 crores profit. Therefore, 82% growth in year-on-year and good growth in quarter-on-quarter. Previous quarter was loss, current quarter is profit. Equity share capital is 15.59 crores. The basic EPS on a face value of rupees 10 is 9 rupees on a face value of 10. Previous quarter minus year ago quarter 4.93. The market price currently is 483. Price earning based on this market price and basic EPS is 7.75, very good. Volumes are very good, 3,37,000. So selling, buying, etc. is easy. 52-week low was 317, 52-week high was 797. It is somewhere in the middle. So steel strips had fallen from 797 to the current price of 483. Will it rise to 797 now? We'll see that. Market depth presently is good. Buys are much more than sells. Now let's take a look at the annual results also. Last 5 years results. Sales in the March 2020 year was 1,563 crores. Previous year, March 2019. 2,041 crores, its previous year 1,518 crores, its previous year 1,329 crores, fifth previous year, March 2016, 1,181. So from 1,181, it had progressed to 2,041 in March 2019 year. Now March 2020 year 1,563, we'll see what will happen in the current year. That is March 2021 ending year. The net profit had fallen. 5 years back it was 61 crores. Then came down to 55 crores, then rose to 75 crores, then rose to 82 crores, and last year it was just 23 crores. Will it be more the current year? Let us see. The price 1 week ago was 447 rupees. So, and during that week it gained 8%. 2 weeks before it was 421 rupees, it had gained 14.79%. 1 month ago it was 437, during that week it gained 10.64%. 3 months ago it was 442, gained 9%. 6 months ago 397, it gained 21.51%. 9 months ago it was, the price was 765. And it fell 36.83%. 1 year ago, the price was 775. From there, it has fallen 37.62%. See, where is 775? Where is 447? So, there is a huge fall. So, if you look at the charts, the price row, the Price was 740 rupees up to February 2009, then sudden fall up to March from 740 to 350 to 320, like that. So it was falling and falling and falling, and up to the current levels. Now it is again slightly rising. Now if you look at the historical prices of the 3 years, 3 years before, the price was huge, 889.95, say 890 rupees. Now 2 years before, it was even more, 1,002 rupees. 1 year before, it was 774 rupees. 3 months before, it had fallen to 445 rupees. 1 month before, 440 rupees. So it was falling and falling and falling. Now market cap is 754. So price has fallen because of sales falling and profit falling. Market cap is 754 crores. Book value is 447. For the last year, it seems there was no dividend. price to book is 1.08. Face value rupees 10. Dividend summary: earlier to last year, there a good track record of paying dividends. Now, if you look at the ratios, basic EPS has fallen from 40 rupees 5 years ago to just 15 rupees March 20 year. So, 5 years before 40, 1 year last year it was 15. Book value from 300 to 447 it has risen. Dividend last year zero, earlier it was 4 rupees, 3 rupees, like that. Gross profit margin had remained reasonably good, 12.36. Operating profit margin has fallen from 10 to 8 in the last 5 years. Net profit margin has fallen from 5 rupees to just 1.5. So net profit margin has fallen very badly because sales have also fallen, margins have also fallen. Now return on net worth has fallen from 13.32 5 years ago to 3.35 in the March 2020 year. ROC has been fluctuating, 7.81 5 years before, 12.47 4 years before, 12.23 3 years before, 15 2 years before, and 8.73 last year. Return on assets has fallen from 4.6 to 1. So ratios have been falling. Now debt equity ratio is 1.3, 1.29, etc. For the last 5 years it was constant. There was debt. Interest coverage is 1.37. It has fallen from 2.84 to 1.37 because profits have fallen. Price earning is zero for the March 2020 year. It was 5 years ago, 4.85, etc. Now 3 years CAGR 1.48, 3 years CAGR net profit for -44% last year. Earlier it was good. Previous 4 years it was good. Last year it has fallen very badly. Cash flows from operating activities in the last year was 103 crores. Investing activities, it is -69. Financing activities, -63. Investing activities is good for future earning. Net cash flow is -29 crores. Shareholding pattern, if you look at that, promoters holding is quite good, 62.85%. But pledge is high at 46.59%. out of promoters quota. FIA is very low, DIA is 26%. FIAs have not shown much interest in this. The strengths are net profit margin and net profit and net profit margin both are good in Q2. Book value has been improving. Decreasing promoter pledge. Promoter pledge is still high, though, but it is decreasing, like that. Now, the cash generation is low, net cash generation. Cash generation is there, but investing activities, financing activities have taken a lot of money. Q2 is good, Q1 was bad. But it has received good orders. Recently, it has received export orders for 9,000 wheels from the European Union trailer market. It is to be executed in October, November, that is third quarter. Similar capacity anticipated from the same customers in future. Now, 10,000 wheels orders received from US caravan trailer market to be executed in October. Some 1,39,000 wheels for US caravan trailer to be executed in 4 months. Another export order worth 4,55,000 dollars from US and European Union trailer. So orders are there, good orders are there. Therefore, steel ships may perform very well in the coming quarters as the two-wheeler, three-wheeler, and four-wheeler market picks up. Steel ships wheels also will pick up. That is how it is. Now Q2 performance is good. Take your pick, listen twice or thrice, and then make your choices. Thank you for listening. I'll be coming back to you with very good companies in the future also. Thank you.